Hello there, YouTube. I was curious if there's places you could get out of bounds on the map, so I just did a YouTube search and ended up finding out people have already
You are
been
now
playing
entering
around
the
with
safe
this
area.
in the game. So I'm just going to show you guys real quick, and I'll explore until I go to the bottom outside the world of the map because there's an unfinished sewer. So you go over, I
You are
think
now
it's
leaving the safe
42nd
area.
Street in this area I'm going to here.
Are you messing with me?
So you go over to this second bar, you hit control, and you end up phasing through the fence, and you can get outside the playable map area out of bounds. And there is a bunch to explore out here. I know I'm a day late on this, but this was a long video for me to go through. I got like 3 hours of footage that I'm going to be putting up of just me screwing around out here. So in the distance, we got two look like aircraft carriers, big battleships of some sort, and pretty neat. You could almost get on that little gray one right there. I've almost got on it, except there are stairs leading up to it that are not climbable. I'm gonna see if I could glitch my way onto them somehow, get up there. Haven't figured it out yet, but there is playable area up there and items, and it almost looks like a mission will be up there of some sort. There are some areas that are like you can see here, this walk path that's different elevations that you can't get on, you can't hit control, and you can't get over it. But if you get on a container of some sort, a box, you could drop down onto it, and this is how you could cheat your way through most of the locations you can't walk on. It's the floating gun. Lots of floating objects. I haven't been able to get anything done with this little spot down here, which is kind of disappointing. I thought it would be able to get something accomplished down here, but not really. It's really amazing how much of the New York area is mapped and almost seemingly either ready just for background scenery or playability. You see, that was another one of those occasions. I couldn't drop down that little curb. I had to get up on something. It's almost like the developers kind of know that's a bug. So maybe when they're mapping this area and playtesting it, they put those boxes there just so they don't get trapped. I'm not sure, though. It would be very interesting to see what the developers are able to do in the live open world. I almost get the feeling that they have to know players are coming here. They would have that, you know, if you have an MMO... You have analytics on what every player is doing and where. It would be neat to know if they had like invisible avatars that are just kind of watching us somehow. I always like thinking about those weird glitchy developer, moderator, admin kind of aspects of games like this. It would really be cool to... Not get my hands on it, but yeah, get my hands on those kind of things and just see what they look like out of curiosity, not to screw with the game, but it's cool. See that right there? That's another thing you could do in some areas. I think even in the normal playable world, but they're probably going to be more and more patched, is if you take cover and either you do a, you know, a cover-to-cover movement, your player will try to force his way to getting to wherever you defined there to be a cover-to-cover movement. And if the game allows you to do it, your player will get there. And the other thing is taking cover and just sidestepping sometimes even works to get to places. It's like I'm an infant trapped in a little playpen, my own design and curiosity. It's a very weird design decision to make, I mean, characters that don't jump, characters that have to have defined walkable area, it's just very interesting, and you end up maybe seeing why they did it, especially when you get through the missions and you beat everything. But at the same time, you feel kind of limited but safe in the same way. You're not going to fall off most ledges. You're not going to fall off a pier if we ever, you know, are by a dock or whatever. You're pretty much just a handicapped player that can only move where you can move. A lot of this kind of brings me back to Zelda Ocarina of Time on the N64, when people have discovered the crooked cartridge glitch that allows you to pull out the left side of the cartridge just a tiny little bit while you're playing, and you can get out of the starting area and glitches up the game a whole lot. Sometimes it gets rid of collision on some invisible walls. Really reminds me of that. I like doing that kind of exploration. So right here, I cut out a little bit of the video. Must be a conspiracy here. Illuminati confirmed. Developers knew we were going to be coming here. Don't correct me if this is actually used in the normal game and I just haven't seen it. Just let me have my fun. So I find a little garage here that has some taxis in it. But I find one other in more interesting thing. I mean, it is interesting that there's perfectly good looking taxis here. That almost looks like maybe they're being repaired. It's going to be part of a mission of some sort. But what's this little blue glowing box? Clue placeholder. You could interact with it. You can't get it. You can't do anything further than that with it. So yeah, this is going to be a location of a mission of some sort. So I find what looks like another area that is maybe part of that mission. You know, where you're running around on rooftops, you're collecting other things, you're turning off switches here and there, whatever the hell. And the only reason I say that about this area is because of the general layout and the items involved on the rooftop layout. Definitely looks like it's close to prime time here for this area. So we got a typical pharmacy, no medical supplies inside it right now. Y'all know what that's gonna be. So over here, I go into one of the two manholes to the sewer that I found. I think I've only found two. And it's not built. It has an invisible ladder. You could climb down to the bottom of it. You could see some of the world here. You could see some of it is there. There's lights and stuff underground that just doesn't have geometry yet. But I end up falling to my death. Not death, even. Just, reset me to the world here. So over here, I do the breach glitch to get through one of the blocked off sections in that area that I phased through the fence in. It took me a couple tries to actually finally get this. It's a little awkward to perform. Done a mobile cover. You take out your little shield thing. You can see here I'm waiting for the recharge on the shield. But here, let me cut out the fluff for you, and then you could see the other side. So here we go. Breached right through it. And also glitched out the shield thing. So now we're close to that ship. This ramp is able to be walked on, as you can see. And I don't know if you noticed, but in the top left corner of the map, you got that, was it DeWitt Clinton Park or something like that? And you have access to that now over here. You can see all that in the distance. That's some highway. Those signs that say no entry have a totally new meaning now. Might be no entry due to pandemic, or no entry because the developers know. They know we're doing it. You see what I mean? No entry, bro. So now we're getting on the side of that big ass battleship here. And you'll see we got some series of stairs that don't do anything right now. I'm gonna have to get back on and mess with them a little bit more. If it hasn't been patched out, I don't know if there's been a patch yet. Haven't seen one yet. So I hope you guys liked the 20 minutes that I clipped out of this 3 hours of footage that I recorded yesterday. I'll show you on the map here in a second where I am generally on the map. Damn, way out there near the DeWitt Clinton Park. I was able to get up in that top spot, but I'll show you guys in the next video. Next video will just show broken areas that literally are nothingness. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys later. Bye.